Ok, my name is Crispus Momidi. I'm the acting general manager, Mombasa Continental Resort. We welcome you. We thank the Minister of Tourism and the Minister of Health in liaison with the Minister of Health for the opening up of, allowing now the hospitality industry to do the business as usual. I know on our part we have some responsibility as we encourage our staff or even our customers to go for more vaccination. I know that will be the best way forward, but we are grateful to the government for having removed the restriction, because now we are able to operate long hours. Now our outlets are able to maximize our operations here. So in that regard, we are very, very grateful. I know we have a responsibility to both the clients and our staff. So we'll keep encouraging and taking the Minister of Health guidelines very serious, and also encouraging people to go for more vaccination.